Hi dear students, welcome back to the online classes prepared and presented by Mr. Abdul Manaf, Assistant Professor, English Department. Today's class is on English grammar and usage.
Most of the students have the doubt relating to the two terms which we use commonly in direct or indirect speech. Say and tell, these are the two words. What do we use say? Use the word say when there is no indirect object. For example, my father said that he was tired. What do we use the word tell? Use the word tell when you say who was being spoken to. That is with an indirect object. For example, my father told me that he was tired.
Dear students, please make similar sentences and understand the differences.